Men's Health Magazine's Ultimate Healthy Guy.
In fact, Adrian Curry has made it into the top 20, and now he needs your help to land the number one spot and a magazine cover. And look at this face. This guy needs to be on a magazine. He's a Memphis businessman, the global head of Hilton Garden Inn. And this sort of inspired your entire office. You help them reach their fitness goals as well by, you know, scheduling 5-minute walks for people and all that stuff.
I'm in a wonderful situation in Memphis. Hilton Worldwide is the organization I work for, absolutely incredible organization. We've got wonderful team members. Mm-hmm. We've got four brands headquartered here right in Memphis. Yeah. Hilton Garden Inn, who I work for, Hampton Inn, Homewood, Home2, world-class brands. We've got this wonderful campus, and we instituted a wellness program.
Okay.
And the whole idea was to just get people thinking about nutrition and activity and getting them up and about. And it's such an incredible group of team members. Mm-hmm. I'm so just blessed to be working with these people.
So how did you go about kind of pulling them in to say this can be something that you really need to do and something that we can all do together, so to speak?
Well, first of all, I had to be an example that you can't be the wellness champion and not be well. And so I had to get my own act together. And I've been a yo-yo dieter for decades, and I think I have found the key to getting this right. What we did as a corporation was we implemented this wellness initiative, and we kicked it off with a wellness initiative early in the year where we had did a competition, and we had the team members track activities and nutrition and just positive lifestyle things that they could do. And through this competition, we had a team of folks that won this competition and pulled them in that way.
And one of the cool things about your story is that you really are the everyman. You weren't always this way. I mean, you've all, like you said, up and down, fit, and then not so fit. And the birth of twins 2.5 years ago really crystallized.
We're looking at a picture
life
right there.
For you.
They're, well, you can see that those wonderful round faces that we all have there. All three of us. Yeah.
So what did their birth do for you from a wellness perspective?
What it did for me was I realized that at 56 years old when they were born, that I needed to get myself into my mid-70s without them having to worry about their dad's health. That I figure any time after that, then they get to wipe the drool off my chin. But I got to get them to that point where they don't have to. And there's only certain things in my life I can control. I can't control some of the genetics and some of the problems that might be out there, but I can control my weight. And my weight is a key part about my fitness. And so the better job I do of controlling my weight, then the better chance I have of being healthy for them into my 70s. And so I took a personal trainer course, ISSA personal trainer course, because what I figured out was I didn't know how the human body worked. I'm a big cardio guy. I have been running since my 40s. I've done 4 marathons. I did St. Jude's 3 years ago, was part of the St. Jude's Heroes.
You wouldn't think you had a weight problem doing all that running.
No, at the end of what would happen at the end of the marathon was, if you think about the statistics, I was 230 pounds before I started it. I started training.
Right.
I dropped down to 180 pounds. Okay. I was 25% body fat at the beginning. At the end of it, I get down to about 16% body fat. I went, there was 59 pounds of body fat to start, and at the end of it, there was 30 pounds of body fat. And so there's this other 20 pounds in there. What I did was, in addition to losing body fat, I lost muscle mass through all of that running.
Oh.
And the only thing that burns calories is your muscles. It's the movement of your muscles. And so when I figured all of this out, I embarked upon a resistance training program. And so now, 3 or 4 times a week, I am lifting weights.
You're building your muscles.
I'm building the muscles. So at the end of this process now, I've got more muscle mass than what I had before, which allows me to burn more calories, which has allowed me to stabilize my weight.
Well, you look great, and I know a lot of folks want to know, how can they vote?
So we will link, and that'll be up, you know, mid-morning, so that you can vote and get this guy on the cover.
Yeah,
come on.
He deserves
now
to be on the cover for sure.
We'll be so
He's
excited
got my vote
when you're
thank
there.
You. I'll keep you
thank
all informed.
You, so much.
You better.
We'll link to that website.
Adrian, thank you very much.
Thank you.
So
looking
nice
good.
To meet you. All right, up next, a celebrity.